Hey, what is up everyone? Welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Aidyn if you are new here, and today I'm coming back at you with another reaction video. Today I'm going to be reacting to a requested video. This video is the Blue Devils 1992 Big Bad and Blue. Now, before we get on into the video, make sure to hit that big red subscribe button down below. Hit that bell icon to be notified whenever I upload a new video. Give this video a huge thumbs up and comment down below which shows I should react to next. Now, with all of that said, let's get right on into the video. Alrighty, let's get started. I have a feeling this might be jazz themed. Okay, big hits. Color guard. Oh, those are dice. This is a very interesting opener. I like it though. He's getting into it. I really like this style of music. It's got some really good technical aspects to it. Okay, drumline. It's a cool snare feature.
Okay.
That was good. Music. Ooh, okay. Dynamics. The pit is rocking out. Contras. Right? Yeah, they do. I really like their mellow parts. They're always so like, woo! Very fun and like, you know, just like a groove. Okay, color guard. What is going on? Did they just take off their jackets? I think they did. Those are some big thighs. They really did a costume change on us. That was fun. That was a fun show. I was kind of right by the whole like jazz aspect of it, but it was really fun because it was like a groove and you could just like jam to the whole thing. I thought that the visual design was also very well done. The costume change, let's talk about that for a sec. Now the costume change obviously probably added some GE there, but I thought it was very well fitting to the story of like what the color guard was doing, and I really liked the color guard at the very end. Like, that was like super entertaining and super fun, and I thought it was a good time. I really like the choices of music that they did end up having. I thought that the opener was very, it wasn't like a standard like DCI opener, and I like kind of like that because you get so many of like these kind of like same openers where it's just like leading up to this one big hit and then it's done. But this one, it kind of just kept like, it didn't really have like a huge lead up or like a huge hit. It was just like boom, boom there, all of that. And the show never really stopped. You know how like you can distinguish between different acts with other chores? Like they take like a little quick break, but like, there wasn't much of that in this show. It just felt like one long show, basically. Like, there wasn't, like, different acts or different parts. And, like, but, like, obviously on the screen you could tell when they were playing a new song because they put it up there. But I thought that was super cool and how they just, like, kept going. And it felt like one super long show, which I really enjoyed as well. But, yeah, the brass was very nice. Those dynamics were on point, and there was a lot of good technical aspects of that show, which was also really fun and really clean as well. So, but yeah, thank you for watching today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it so much, and I really hope that you guys hit that red subscribe button down below. It helps me out. Hopefully we can get to 100 subscribers soon, so please help out with that, and make sure to hit that bell icon to be notified whenever I upload a new video. Make sure to share this video with your friends if you want to. Comment down below what shows you want me to react to next, and I will get to them so you can see my reaction on the shows that you guys love. Make sure to give this video a huge thumbs up. And with all of that said, I will see you guys all later. Peace out. Till then.